Hey y'all. Okay, so today we are going on, my husband and I are going on our date day, and we do that twice a month. So I wanted to do a little vlogging and take you with me shopping. So we're getting ready to head out, but right now we're taking some pictures of a table that we had made because, you know, I've been on Pinterest way too much. And I wanted a farmhouse table, and this was such a fail because it turned out awful. So we put it online for sale, and some people want it actually, and I am super happy about that. So now I am going out here to see how long it is going to take my husband to take a picture so we can go because I am starving. So I will... Yeah, he's going to run over me with a golf cart, but that's okay. I'm just kidding. All right, so I will check back in with you guys in a little while. I'm going to take some pictures of this very, very bad Pinterest fail, and I will check back in a little bit. Bye.
Okay, so we just got done eating at Subway, which was good. I guess steak and cheese. What do you get? What do you eat? Size it.
Double meat.
Yeah, I get a what is it called?
Philly steak and cheese.
Yeah, but extra deluxe. Meat. Deluxe, yes, deluxe. So I can have more cheese. Not more cheese, more meat. So I can have more meat on it. I wanted to point out that I bought this curling iron from Walmart. And I curl my hair. It held up, it looks really nice. Now it fell flat. Well, not flat, but it's not like it was when I first curled it. It was only $20, so I'm thinking curling irons from Walmart might not be that efficient. What do you think?
I think they're cheap and they're good.
Yeah, he says that because he doesn't want me to go to Ulta today, which we're going, and buy a nicer one. I'm thinking about a Hot Tools that is ceramic plated because the one I got from Walmart, it's not ceramic plated. And I don't think that's very good for your hair, even if you use a heat protectant. So, I don't know. Anyways, that's what I'm doing. What are your plans for today?
Follow you around.
You like to follow me around? Yeah. Why?
That's what I'm supposed to do.
That's a good answer. Okay, let me tell you what he does when we go to Sephora. Which I don't blame him, but when we go to Sephora, he gets on his phone and he's looking, and I'm telling him, hey, look at this shiny eyeshadow, because, you know, like, like last time we went, I showed him NARS, and it's a new eyeshadow or something they have out, and it's really, really shiny, and I really want one, and he's like, oh yeah, and then he goes, look at this video on Facebook, and I'm just like, dang, yeah, but it's still fun having it with me. Fun. Do you enjoy date day?
I love it.
Really?
Yeah, I got to live with you.
Aw, you so sweet. Yeah, we've been married for 16 years in November. And it is really important to have a date day. And we learned that after about 10 years of marriage. Was it 10 years? Yeah. About 10 years of marriage, we learned that it was very important to stay connected, especially when you start adding kids in the mix. So for the last 6 years, we have been going out of town, you know, just into town, I should say, for the whole day, twice a month. So I say that's pretty good. Hey, we're not in a race. What car are you racing? Really? Stop to one of my friend's house. She has a mirror for sale that I've been eyeing on Pinterest, but it's $60 and I didn't want to spend $60 on it. Actually, he's like going, no, you ain't spending $60 on this cool, it's a cool Art Deco mirror and I want to put it above my TV. So she had one, she doesn't like it, so she's selling it and I'm going to stop by and take a look at it, see if it'll look nice in front of my TV. I'm hoping it will. I don't know. We'll see how that goes, but I don't think you can see. I would tell you what I'm wearing on my lips. I have
lipstick.
No, actually, I do not have lipstick. I have Rimmel's East End Snob as my lip liner, and I have NYX Butter Gloss and I think Angel Food Cake, and then I'm topping it with a Buxom. Let me see.
That's exactly what I was going to say.
What?
Why would you just say that?
Probably he was not going to say that. You don't know. Okay, this is a Buxom. What's that say?
Man, I don't know. I'm trying.
I can't tell you what it says.
It says $89.
No, it was not $89, but it's Buxom in it. Let's see if I can get you a good picture. It's really pretty over gloss. It's kind of purple and has some gold flecks in it. Princess, yeah. I'm not wearing my glasses every time I go somewhere so I can read a tiny small print. That, you know, that's just ridiculous. They should make print. They should make words bigger, huh? He's been working. He's probably tired today. Ready to party today?
Rock on.
Rock on as your party. Huh? As your party?
Yeah. I guess some espresso.
I want some tea. I love Starbucks tea. I'm so excited. I get excited just to go get Starbucks tea. I get the passion fruit. Not passion fruit. Passion tea unsweetened with raspberry. And I love that. So that's a highlight of my day, really.
What?
The tea?
That's the highlight of your day.
You know, I look forward to going get tea at Starbucks.
Yeah, but you're the highlight of my day.
Well, I don't mean it like that. I mean it like, you know, that's exciting to go get tea because we don't have a Starbucks where we live.
Of course, you're the highlight of my day. I love you. I used to do
it. Anyways, he gets green tea. But sometimes he gets this shake looking thing. What's it called?
Frappuccino.
Vanilla?
Vanilla bean.
Vanilla bean. He's not getting that today. Because that stuff is fattening and we're cutting back. We eat healthy and clean and he's allowed treats. Don't give me a hard time about telling my husband he can't have this because he's had too much. He's starting to work out and he really doesn't need to add that to his diet. Right? Hey, but we could go to Freddy's and get some cream.
Yeah.
What is it cream? Sweet cream?
Custard.
Yeah, I call it cream because it tastes like cream and ice cream. Custard, frozen custard or something. It's so good. All right, well, I'll check back in. We'll be headed to Ulta today and where else are we going? I got to go to the vitamin shop because I'm looking for some protein powder. That stuff's expensive. I can't take the whey protein powder because it hurts my stomach. So.
Let them people go.
Say bye. See you later. Okay, so we got our Starbucks. Yay! Starbucks! Yippee! What you got?
I drank all of mine.
Oh my god, you drank. Oh no, you poured that in your
coffee.
No, I did not.
You just did.
No, I didn't.
You said, give me your coffee. You drank it all, and then you said, now we can record. So I didn't get it out.
All right, what did you get?
I got ice and a cream in it now.
He got cold coffee.
No, I got a iced vanilla coffee. Pretty good.
And it's
I put it in my Yeti cup.
Yeah, it's in his Yeti cup. And I tasted it, and the one that I make is way better than that.
And now we're going to park way out because...
Oh, let me show you where we are.
I'm in my car.
Let's see. How do you flip this thing around? Okay, I don't know how to flip it around. So I'm going to stop it, and I'm going to start it back again.
Just turn around.
No, you don't have to do that. I'll be back.
on the very Yay! We're at Hobby Lobby. I'm going to look in there because I haven't been there for a while. So let's go shopping in Hobby Lobby.
Because my gap insurance would pay off the what I was upside down the Corolla for. And I could actually get the same car again.
Yeah, well that's okay, they got fall stuff out. Look at all the pumpkins. Tons of pumpkin stuff. Yeah, that's fine. No. Man, look at those flowers. Like, what would you do with that? For real? That's ginormous. Oh my god. That's bigger than your head.
For you.
How about the rose?
Can you imagine the bee that would have to get in there?
I don't think they would make one. Gosh. That's retarded. Grow the flow. Hey, look at these beach, these flip-flops. Those are cute. Yeah, I don't think they're on sale yet. That says go with the flow, and I said grow with the flow? Really? What do you say now?
You want to hear what I'm going to put? Why would I try to fit in when God made me to stand out? I was born to tell the world about Jesus Christ.
That's what I tell her. She does. Ooh, I love this Paris stuff. I love it, and where would I put it? Like, really, I buy stuff and I don't know where to put it. They don't have a lot today. Oh, is that lamps on sale? I do need a lamp. This might have been a waste of time. Ooh, that one's pretty. Alright, just looking at lamps. I hope I wasn't filming when you said that.
What? I didn't say anything.
Look where I am! Yee! Ulta! So excited. This isn't my favorite store though. I'm a Sephora person. Stop drinking my drink!
You drank mine? Yeah, you did.
I didn't drink his drink. I took a taste, and his taste to my taste is like, okay, when he takes a taste, he drinks half the drink in one taste. How do you drink that fast? Well, I don't. I just took a sip. That's it, a sip. That's gonna be weird to film in Ulta. But I'm looking for a curling iron. Oh, and I need heat protectant. That's what I told you, huh?
She don't have heat protectant.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi.
Yeah, I would describe like one thing at a time. Like,
what kind of new stuff they got? Hey, is that Tarte powder? It's pretty. Confidence Creamy Powder Foundation. That's not what I was thinking of. This blush palette is so pretty. Oh my god. Susan Blush Palette Queen. Oh my gosh, and look at these. Come on. Like, how beautiful is that? Oh my goodness. Like, this is gorgeous. And they're so pigmented. Wow. Okay, got some goodies.
Did you enjoy your shopping trip in Ulta? Why not?
Spent too much money.
Technically, I didn't.
Yep, you did do it.
I didn't. I didn't spend that much. But I did get some goodies in here, and I think I'm going to do a haul. So you'll have to wait and see what I got. But you can really spend a lot of money in Ulta, and it doesn't take long. I'm like, geez, I can't believe I spent that much. Yes, now we're going to Kirkland. Kirkland's is okay. They have Kirkland, different Kirklands all over the town. And this one's alright, but I want to go in there and look around. Check stuff out. I had my table redone and I got some new chairs. So I want to put something on top of the table. Won't that be fun, dear? Right. How long did we sit in traffic today for?
A couple hours.
It's like almost time to go eat supper, and we've only shopped at 2 stores so far.
Yes.
That sucks, though.
Yeah. Kind
of. Film.
Oh, I know it.
Kirkland's. I don't know what happened to candle holders. It's like they freaking disappeared. Thinking these chairs might go at our bar. I have to sell the table? I don't know.
No, they meant like a bar. That's all I know.
It doesn't have to look like the bar.
What do they gotta look like?
It has to go with the furniture in the house, like in the kitchen.
Well, this is well made. It's not wobbling at all.
Is that the ones you get off the floor?
Well, yeah, that's.
Huh?
Like
they're really comfortable. I don't know how practical they are though with the light material. But they're cheaper than the ones that I want, and they're so cute with the back all the back is just kind of fancy. Okay, so I got some stuff at Kirkland's, but you gotta wait till a haul. It's just a couple of things. It's not that big of a deal, but I did get something for $1 because the sales lady was super, super nice, and I'm excited about that, so I will show it in a haul.
After we show you our legs.
Yes, I'm trying to. See, you can see it moving. I don't know why it stopped. I don't know how much of that you got, but... maybe I wasn't filming, and then I just cut the thing on. But anyways, we're going to eat, in case you didn't hear that.
My lovely hair. I mean, you have to see me playing in it.
It's just a habit.
Uh-uh.
It's playing your hair. Uh-oh, my battery is low, 15%. So, okay, I'm going to get off of here. We're going to go get food. We're going to go get coffee beans. We have to go to Sears. And we have to go to Lowe's, because I think I'm going to chalk paint this island bar type thing I have in my house, and I'll check back with you guys later. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Go catch the light.
That's not how you said it.
Go catch the light. That's how I said it.
No.
Okay, we just got finished eating at Olive Garden. It was yummy. My hubby tried to take all my mints.
I gave you two.
You broke one in half.
That's two.
That's not.
That is two.
That's two halves of one.
Hey, which is two.
Okay, anyways.
You said it was two halves.
We just had a big joke about Friends. Friends is our favorite sitcom that we still watch and love to this day. So let's see if there's any Friends fans out there. Do y'all remember when Ross and Monica was going to the New Year's Eve, Rockin' Eve or something, and they did the routine? And what did you say? Do the how they did that?
Anyway.
Their routine for the show?
Had he been practicing the routine? No. Yeah.
Me too! It was so funny. We love that part. And then we're like, they're so losers. And it's like, yeah.
They were losers.
Yeah, they put him in the blooper show because it was so funny. But anyways, we just love that show. And we could probably quote every line to every episode, it seems like. So now we're headed to Nordstrom Rack because I hadn't been there in a couple of weeks. And I want to go. Sometimes I get stuff and sometimes I don't. I just like to go to that store for some reason.
We're not getting anything today.
Do you ever have a routine of certain stores that you just go shopping in? Just, you know, okay, this is where I go, XXX, you know. Oh, I did want to go to Route 21. Dang. No. And it's getting late. I don't think we're going to have time to troll.
Nah, we're going to.
But, yeah, I just feel off this week because we got into town so late for traffic. And I don't know if we're going to have time to go to Sears. You might not get your hose pipe.
Oh, I'm going to Sears.
How about Lowe's?
What about Lowe's?
We need to go to Lowe's.
For what?
I got to get.